We're here to make a brief statement as we formally begin trial today. A murder trial is a very emotional matter, but Trayvon's parents understand that the jury will have to hear all of the evidence to base their verdict on that evidence. We think that this is a simple case. There are two important facts in this case. Number one, George Zimmerman was a grown man with a gun. And number two, Trayvon Martin was a minor who had no blood on his hands. Literally, no blood on his hands. There was none of George Zimmerman's DNA found on Trayvon Martin's hands or underneath his fingernails. We believe that the evidence is overwhelming to hold George Zimmerman accountable for killing Trayvon Martin. As these former proceedings began, that Tracy and Sabrina, over the last year and a half, have fought so hard to get to, we understand that now it is time for the jury to do their duty and base the verdict and their decision on the evidence, the instructions of the court, and the law. At this time, Ms. Sabrina Fulton will address you, and then Mr. Tracy Martin.
I'm here today as Trayvon Martin's mother. As I have been every day, I will be attending this court and to try to get justice for my son. I ask that you pray for me and my family, because I don't want any other mother to have to experience what I'm going through now. Thank you.
Good morning. As the court proceedings continue today, we as a family look and cherish and hold on to the memories that Trayvon left us with. As we enter the courtroom today and seeking justice for our son, we hold on to his smile, which strengthens us, and we ask that you all continue to pray for us. Thank you.
Thank you.